is an answer. If you reach into your soul.
Thank you, Dr. Spray.
Thank you, Dr. Spray, for using your magic hands to fix Olivia's heart. Best of luck in retirement and congratulations on winning the Lifetime Achievement Award.
Thank you, Dr. Spray.
For fixing me.
Thank you.
Dr. Spray.
Dr. Spray.
For fixing?
Fixing my heart.
Hi, Dr. Spray. I'll be turning 14 in 10 days, and I wanted to say thank you for saving my life 4 times.
Fixing my heart, Dr. Spray.
Thank you, Dr. Spray. Thank you, Dr. Spray.
Hello, Dr. Spray. My name is Thomas Glenn, and about 23 years ago at the age of 4, you performed my last open heart surgery at CHOP, the Fontan. Words cannot describe how incredibly thankful and indebted I am to you. Thanks to you, I've had the opportunity to become a pediatric resident, and in just a few short months, I'll be applying for pediatric cardiology fellowship, thanks to you and the life-saving operation you performed. Although I have yet to meet you, my parents still to this day describe you as one of the most calm, collected, and compassionate individuals they've ever met in their lives. I hope I can take just some of this with me and apply it to my future career. Congratulations on such a fantastic career, and again, thank you for giving me my future.
And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can't survive. So when you feel